What's happening, YouTube? It's your boy Kill. I miss y'all so fucking much. It's been a while since I posted anything, but I'm here to let y'all know that niggas is back in the game. What's up, y'all? I miss y'all so much. I know I've been gone for months. It's been like 8-9 months, and the only reason why I've been gone like that is because I broke my camera and I just did not have no motivation to record nothing at all.
Nothing at all.
I didn't have no motivation to record shit. I want to be able to put out good quality. I didn't want to have to record off of my phone. But I've just been cooling it, y'all. I've been working from home. I'm literally like at work right now. Man, able to just work from home. Like, look at where the fuck I'm at, though. I'm at work, literally, like.
Bitch.
This is what the fuck I always wanted to fucking do. Like, be able to do shit like this, and even if I'm not at home, like, I can travel and be able to take my job with me. This kind of government job right here, this shit is crazy. But, it's lunch break right now. I just wanted to just do like just a little video just to update y'all, letting y'all know that I'm about to get back into creating more content. I'ma get back on this shit. I just let YouTube go for too long, but it's good though. It's good to have a little break. What's up, y'all? So, shit, I'm gonna fail. My day just took a complete shift. I actually had to get the fuck from where I was at. And come to the airport because I got to fly the fuck up out of here. I have to do this collaboration that I really shouldn't even be telling y'all about right now, but I gotta get these pictures taken. I gotta do these other videos. This is gonna be a good motherfucking month and year. I'm telling y'all, I'm gonna keep the content coming. But yeah, I miss y'all like crazy. I hate this mask. Like, am I the only one that's tired of these fucking masks? Like, y'all can't even see my lips moving. And it's hot. Shit. Where is the smoke area? I see bathrooms. I don't even see smoking area. I really need to get me something to eat because I ain't ate shit all day, y'all. Nothing at all.
Nothing at all.
I'm damn near like, shit, should I step all the way out? I just didn't want to have to go back through security. Fuck. And all of the food places is closed. And they got Chick-fil-A up over here. Everything is closed. They don't want niggas to eat. They don't want niggas to smoke. Looks like I'm going in fucking circles. So it looks like I may have to leave out and then just come back in. So I'm guessing this might be the only way out. So, fuck. Hey, it says no ins and outs, but they told me that if I wanted to take this to baggage claim, I could take it to baggage claim, and then I could come back up with my boarding pass. Okay, all right, thank you. I'm sorry, my pants are falling. Exit the elevator or the escalator? Elevator. I want to take the bag back up to the front by Southwest so they could check the bag in. It wasn't time for them to check it in. Huh? Yeah, the tickets, yeah. Huh? Wait, I can't understand what you're saying. Southwest is down there. Oh, okay. Okay, thank you. Shit, I couldn't understand what she was saying with that thick ass accent. I'm like, what the fuck is she saying? Okay. Oh shit. I'm going, she did say go to the right. That's me talking shit about her and went the wrong way. Hey, how you doing? I do not want to carry this no more.
Oh no, you're fine.
Yeah, let me get it for you.
Can you?
Yeah, if you'd like. What's really? Inside of the box? Because you're allowed to write up for free.
I mean, I'll probably take this.
Like, this is.
Oh, is it an actual thing?
No, it's not an actual PlayStation. Okay, no, this is merchandise that they actually sent me.
Oh, cool. Yeah. So we can tape it up. Yeah. And I can send it and I'll put it in a tab so it's here. But it's up to you, whatever you prefer.
Nah, they ain't gonna see this box and Spaz ought to be thinking that they finna get a PlayStation.
You know what I can do? Well, because I have to put stickers on it anyways.
Uh-huh.
Are you okay with me putting stickers
on it? Yeah, I'm fine with it.
You can put stickers on it. I can cover the emblem. And then I'm gonna put a ton of tape on it, okay?
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Alright, there you go. Yeah. I was just gonna carry it, but I'm holding this camera, I'm holding everything.
Let's
I'm just. It is.
You
want to
be
comfortable. Mm-hmm. I do. It was so much better. So I'm glad that I didn't even think that I could.
Yeah,
so I'm glad that
you. Items for protection and then two items for carry on as well.
Okay. Well, less shit I gotta carry. But I checked that shit in. I ain't gotta carry nothing. That's how I wanted it to be. So I can hold this camera, I can vlog. I'm hungry as fuck, y'all. I'm so hungry. I'm gonna step the fuck outside real quick so that I can smoke. Okay? So I'll be back. I'm about to go into a security check-in right now. Make sure I have my ID and all this shit on. We finna go through this motherfucking TSA shit. Motherfuckers at the security. They almost got popped in the mouth. Bitch. Just gonna snatch the fucking tray away from me. Don't snatch nothing from me.
Los Angeles International Airport is proud to welcome and support.
But I need some, I wish I had some headphones, y'all. I need some AirPods. If they have some fucking shit open. I would probably buy me some AirPods. I'm trying to see what the fuck is it to eat. Where's the food at? Everything is closed. Closed. Look at the road. Look, closed. This is bullshit. Should've ate before I fucking came. Damn, now I'm gonna have to starve my stomach. Y'all, if y'all was to hear my shit right now, it's going to hurt. Shit. I am hungry. I feel empty. God, why can't fucking California piece of kitchen be open? Well, I guess since every fucking thing is closed, I can probably try to do that TikTok video. Yeah, I'm gonna try to record that shit. When I get done, I'm gonna just add it into this video. So I'm gonna end this shit right here and I'm finna work on that.
I'm in full shit, ready to get it started. Bitch, I got laces. Oh, hit a plug. Ride around with folk. Call me a coke. 24. Can't fuck with her no more. Dollar bitches do the most.
I know they probably look it on the camera, but what the fuck? I'm about to start boarding this fucking plane. That's crazy, I'm about to be starting on this plane. All they gonna start is some fucking peanuts. What's up, bro? I'll be nice to everybody. I'll be like, oh, what's up? There's no reason to just look at a motherfucker. I'm friendly as fuck, y'all. So if y'all ever see me, I feel like just know y'all can say what's up. Alright, y'all. So I'm gonna end the video right here and I'm gonna come back to the camera once I guess sit down. I just boarded the plane right now. It says that right now it's like 7:25. We're supposed to get there at like 9:10. So it should be a pretty move. Like, I'm so glad to have my fifth seat right here.
What?
I was gonna close out the video on plane, let's just close it out here. But sure, I ain't gonna turn the camera off yet because we're trying to go right here. The bag is clean. And see if my bag is here, because I really feel like they might think. Well, she said that she covered up the PlayStation symbol. I just don't want no problems. I want to get my shit and go. Bags coming up right now, but look, one bag, two bags, three, and now one of them for me. So we're looking for like a blue luggage white box, blue luggage white box. Y'all saw what I had. Take that blue luggage. I was more concerned about the taking this box. Like, what's that? So it's all cheap. And there go the bag. Here, if you haven't already done so, make sure that you hit that like button. Let me take this off. Make sure that you hit that like button for your boy. Comment and subscribe and come back to your boy channel to check him out. Check me out and get him out.